Italy says it will resume giving AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine on Friday, becoming the first nation to reverse its suspension of the shot. This after European drug regulators gave the vaccine the green light today, saying that the benefits outweigh the risks. Several countries had suspended its use over concerns of blood clots.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.